world's greatest culinary arts achievement, America's Got Cooking. First, we have John Cordell Herringer. He's a complete waste of space and time. Not after, though. He's a complete waste of drinking water and other supplies. I guess let's give a round of applause for John Cordell Herringer. Our second contestant, his name is Kevin Wilmot. He's one of the Lydia chefs of all time, and he's a six-time cooking all-star, and he owns five five-star restaurants. Let's give a hand for Kevin!
Stops the cold, it stops the flu, and it's all around very good for you.
Use tissues. Oh.
And now we mix. Choose someone who will pick our winner for America's Got Cooking.